Once upon a time, in the bustling city of Los Angeles, there was a Shih-Tzu named Max. Max loved to explore the city and everything it had to offer. He would visit the parks, chase the pigeons, and even enjoy a drive-through burger with his owner. One sunny day, Max and his owner, Sarah, decided to take a long walk through the city. They strolled through the streets of downtown, admiring the tall buildings and busy streets.